With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all.
Never stay outside at night.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin. Fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you have the best chance of getting to that drop before Ryze's men do.
Jade, I need to check something out.
Thank you.
won't take long.
You don't have the time.
Hey, honey. Hey, what are you doing in here?
You have to go, mister. My daddy's sick and really angry, and he'll hurt you.
Okay, okay, it's okay. It's okay, it's okay.
Please go. Go before it hurts us both. Go away.
Jade, I found a little girl. She's scared out of her mind. I could...
I know you could, but you need to focus on the job at hand. Look, I'll find her and pick her up before sunset. We lucked out with this airdrop, and you need to get to it before the vultures pick it clean.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area. Ah!
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Ah!
Fucking hell. Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard. Damn it. Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck!
Okay.
Don't try to fight them. Just find the second one.
Why?
For the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Those fucking guts.
Fucking runners.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this. Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antizin here.
Don?
Fuck! Fuck! All right. Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me.
Thank you.
What's the government doing? Where's the... army?
Clean. Why don't they let him go?
Come here. I've got a special deal.
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night.
Alfie's looking for you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Congrats, you survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
Brecken, come on. I mean, we need Anderson. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rice guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please?
Drops.
And talk with Rice.
Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rise. And since I'm supposed to...
You know Alfie, right? He's our handyman. Sit in the workshop.
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get Antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade, we'll talk when I get back with the Antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch up.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Thank you.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole in the tower? Alright, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
Alright, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Antasy, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rise will consider giving your people some Antasy. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
I met Rice, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative.
Tower.
You here to join? Shit, you wouldn't last a minute.
You and I could be real good friends.
There you are. Rice said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers, and most of my men are...
If I do this, I'll get the antas in?
That's between you and Rice.
Hey, guys.
Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky at the... Crane.
Report.
Just met Ryze. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No, he thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out. What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Ryze can communicate with Atlas at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Ryze.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Thank you. Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna space.
Ooh.